And welcome back. Fan Media Network presents, that's right, the Raiders Super Fans, the greatest Raider fans in the world, right here. We do a review, we do a preview. You get one end of the week, one beginning of the week. And right now, we're coming at you live right after another silver and black victory. Look, hey, I need the cigar. I need this glass of vino. I'm telling you, wasn't easy today, but the Raiders came through. I got my Violator 57. I'm ready to smoke this. Why? Because it's a victory cigar. Look, it's Ken Thomson live in Vegas. I got the Violator. I've got Raider Homer, and I've got Captain Jack Rack'Em. And again, we're coming at you. We're going to review Raider victory over the L.A. Chargers. Always tough to say L.A. because we made it to San Diego so many years. We go to the Murph and Qualcomm, and we come away with W's. But now, L.A. Not allowed in SoFi Stadium, but next year, we'll be there in numbers. Oh, by the way, if you haven't been to L.A., it's Raider Town. Violator will let you know on that. Today, amazing victory. Amazing plays. Hey, hashtag just win, baby. That's what we did today. Held on for dear life. Thank goodness Isaiah Johnson, the youngster out of Houston, came up with two big plays, knocking Mike Williams out basically on the next to last play, but a second remained. And then it looked like the Chargers had that game-winning touchdown, like our silver and black hearts got ripped out of our body. But no, we saw something move. We could have sworn we saw the ball hit the ground. After 5, 8, 10 minutes, well, it was confirmed. No touchdown, just win, baby. I'm here, of course, with the Violator. I'm going to throw it to you first. Hey, so many little caveats in this game. Derek Carr with a big time run. Isaiah Johnson talked about those two plays. So many players stepping up today. Violator, give me a little one minute synopsis on how you saw the 31-26 victory Raiders over the Chargers.
Well, let me tell you, Ken, thanks for throwing, I'm going to throw it back at you, man, for that introduction. Listen, what I saw today was maturity. You know, I was joking at the beginning of the game. Will a team that played in Cleveland show up today? And they did, brother. But we still looking at Brother Abrams. That's a new tone setter, bro. Half a dog trying to rear his head. And Derek Carr, we got our own Superman, baby. He can fly too.
There you go. Great stuff. Now, I'm going to throw it to Captain Jack. Then we're going to bring it around the square table here. Captain Jack, got to get your take, my man, because there's several new guys that stepped up as well. Look, we don't know some of these guys as far as how they're going to play when they get pushed into duty. It's always next Raider up, or as Violator would say, next Alpha Dog up. At the end of the day, several guys stepped up big time. What did you see from the, I don't know, where are you again on that ship?
In the pilot house. I don't got the damn steering wheel in front of me, as you guys would call it. It's not a steering wheel, it's a ship wheel. And I got my victory cigar, 57. I don't know if it's supposed to be this way or that way. I don't smoke, but I was smoking today, smoking hot. In good things and bad things, I tell you what, the Raiders came out and they played when they needed to play. We ran, and I still love Booker, and I still love my boy Jacob. The passing game, good to go. Parker at left tackle amazed me coming in for Miller. And I tell you what, when we needed to at the very end, and you already said it, Isaiah Johnson breaking up those last two. But gosh darn it, the captain's got a kicker problem. Don't do this to me every week. I can't stand it. You're going to put me in the damn sick bay.
There you go. No doubt. We're all getting up in age. Now, the youngster over there, Raider Homer, I mean, he may look a little old right there in his picture, but trust me, he's the youngest of the four of us. Raider Homer, your take today, because there were so many good things, but yet the victory was not secured until the very last play. And like Captain Jack said, like Violator said, man, it's tough on your ticker, but at the end of the day, when you just win, baby, we'll take it.
Absolutely. You know, this is a young team that's coming together, and as Violator said, they're maturing. Two road victories back to back. That's important. Nobody thought that we would be here at 5-3 right now, but we are here. So for me, Derek Carr, right, he didn't have a great performance stat wise. What he's doing is he's still showing that he can run this offense, and we have a young backfield in Booker and Jacobs that are maturing into an elite backfield. Booker taking those long runs, he had 60 plus yards, and so did Josh Jacobs. So this is a complimentary team, and this defense, even though it didn't quite perform, you know, like we, as far as keeping the score down in Cleveland, they did make the plays when necessary. Two sacks, finally got that monkey off our back. We got the great play from Isaiah Johnson. The next man up, Nevin Lawson has been picked on for a couple of games now, but Isaiah Johnson, after last year's injury, came back. And look, if that guy can just play through the play like he did at the end of the game, we are in good shape, especially when Damon Arnett comes back.
No doubt about it. Great stuff from all three guys. Real quick, little tribute to Alex Trebek. Passed away, 80 years old. We've all, for decades, watched Jeopardy. Who is the greatest free agency class in a long time? That would be the Silver and Black. The Raiders for you, Alex Trebek, Nelson Aguilar, Corey Littleton, Nick Kwiatkowski. Carl Nassib came up big with a sack today. Jeff E., Malik Collins. We got so many of them. They're all stepping up, baby. They're all starting to gain chemistry, cohesiveness, and this Raider team, whose win total here in Vegas was 7.5, sitting at 5-3 right now. We'll take it. Next week we go to Denver. We'll try, Denver actually comes here to Vegas. We'll try and improve and double up on our record at 6-3. Real quick, let me throw it around one more time. I want to get some game balls handed out. Violator, who gets your game ball today for the Silver and Black?
Brother, you already know where I'm going. Give that Abrams kid 2 footballs, man. Listen, if you talk about tone setter, that, to me, is the reincarnation of Jack Tatum. Google that.
That's great stuff. The assassin, of course, Jack Tatum back in the day. 10 tackles, 6 solo, but some big-time hard hits, Raider style, that really set the tone. Captain Jack, who gets your, I don't know. I think it's some...
You don't have to worry about a nautical term. My boy, Nick Kwiatkowski, when it came down to stuff in that play on a 2-point conversion, Tyrod Taylor tried to give a little juke here and a little juke here, and he got stopped! Oh my God, he got taken back. He probably didn't want to come back into the game after that. That is my game ball, Nick Kwiatkowski, baby.
There you go, a little King Neptune action, a little Poseidon adventure there for Tyrod Taylor. Raider Homer, while you were drinking that Duff's beer, kicking back, lo and behold, the Raiders came up big. We win it 31-26. Who gets the Homer Duff's beer of the day?
I'm going to give it to Isaiah Johnson. The kid stepped up, made a big play. You know, yes, Herbert had a great game. So did Keenan Allen. But you know what? When our defense needed to step up with 1 second to go, Isaiah Johnson rose to the occasion and knocked the ball out, winning the game for us. Isaiah Johnson, way to go, brother.
There you go. And I know it's, you know, cliche to give it to the quarterback, but what we're seeing out of Derek Carr is something we haven't seen the last several years. So Derek Carr, I'm going to give you the game ball. I know you only threw for 165, but that run you had to get that first down, get inside the 5-yard line, we've never seen stuff like that. Look, we're playing the Broncos next week. I remember John Elway flying through the air in the Super Bowl, helicopter style, finally giving them that elusive Super Bowl. Well, it's our turn, Derek Carr, and it's your turn, my brother. And you stepped up big time today. Number 4, you get my game ball. We're going to come back later in the week, and we are going to do a little preview on that Silver and Black date with Denver right here in Las Vegas. Guys, outstanding stuff. Oh, and by the way, don't forget to watch us, Fan Media Network. Also, catch us on Apple News. Hey, we are the show that you want to watch after Raider games, prior to Raider games. It's what it's all about. It's the Raider Super Fan Show right here, live on Fan Media Network. I'm Ken Thomson. For Wayne Violator Mabry, for Captain Jack Rack'Em, and for Homer Raider, we're live from Vegas, baby. We'll come back later in the week. God bless everybody. We kick ass, and you know, just win, baby.
Go Raiders!
Victory, baby! Yes!
To host a fan show or appear as a fan on a fan show, simply create a profile on Fan Media's iOS app or website. Select your teams and make a short intro video on your phone. Show hosts, reporters, former players, and superfans can use our Get Verified feature and make an intro video as well. And our mobile newsroom staff will reach out.